Let's work on a hand independent exercise. So you're going to be in C position and your right hand is going to play two notes while your left hand plays one. I'll show you what I mean. Then switch it around. Your left hand plays two notes while your right hand plays one. This exercise isn't too complicated, but it's a really great start to get your hands doing two different things at once. And then you can progress from there.